Welcome to Second Opinion 365. Please subscribe. As South Africa is celebrating 30 years of ANC rule, many have mixed feelings. As another 5 years of African National Congress is looming on the 29th May 2024. The African National Congress, after realizing that their fortunes are dwindling, they have requested their former leaders to come and campaign for ANC in order for ANC to achieve decisive victory. Some of the former leaders summoned by the ANC are Baleka Mbete, Thabo Mbeki, Kgalema Motlhanthe, David Mabuza, and many more. Mbeki, galvanized by the formation of MK Party and his hatred of Jacob Zuma, hit the ground running in Soweto, where thousands of people come to show Mbeki that indeed they will vote for ANC in their thousands.